Yeah,
we can move on.
So I'll start with a daily graphic, not the front page. Queen Elizabeth II laid to rest. President, world leaders bid farewell. We spotted our president and his beautiful wife, my Rebecca. My
have you noticed that he's looking younger and fresher in the photo than we have seen him in a while?
Who?
My beautiful our president.
Oh, really? But Ado is fresh, you know, it's Ado guy to the world, you know that. Of course, still on the front page, Cabinet approves policy for Housing Authority, Ghana card for Ghanaians abroad.
All right, I have the Ghanaian Times. And on the front page of the Ghanaian Times, we have these headlines. Farewell, Queen Elizabeth II. Paul Bearer is carrying the remains of the Queen. The world leaders pay last respects as she journeys home. And of course, again, we have in there an insert of the president of Ghana and his wife.
Now moving on to the Chronicle. Chief allegedly leads Galamsey in Ashanti region. Illegal mining is an existential threat to Ghana. NPA swoops on another fuel station. Goal assures consumers of value for money. Minerals Commission establishes database for recruitment of Ghanaians. Now, scripture for the day, Ephesians 5:12, for it is disgraceful even to speak of the things which are done by them in secret. Whatever you can't defend in the open, just don't do it.
See that headline? Chief allegedly leads Galamsey in Ashanti region. Anyway.
If you know what is good for you.
No, I'm just saying that I remember watching a video when Otunfo made certain statements as well. So
banishment is still in the system.
Well, Otunfo said, and me, I'm the only saying that Otunfo said.
Continue.
The Finder newspaper has these headlines. MPA security agencies raid illegal cylinder refurbishing facility. Yeah, there's a lot of illegalities in this country, you know, and we need to smoke them out. President Akufo-Addo among world leaders at Queen Elizabeth's funeral. Police arrest key suspect in Wa killings as IGP meets Wana. We have shift focus to domestic consumption, prioritize value addition to stop export of raw beans. Professor Wusu speaking there. And don't appoint people without integrity into public office. This is coming from Apostle Kumila Abi.
Now the new crusading guide, Aisha Wang in more trouble as AG files fresh charges. NPA security agencies raid illegal cylinder refurbishing facility. Birmingham visa fraud victims demand justice. Let's raise our collaborative efforts to save water bodies. This is coming from the Minerals Commission CEO to the media. Ahuta project to empower and strengthen party structures. This is Dr. Kwabena Dufour speaking, and MPP Germany joined forces to promote peace.
All right, my last paper is a daily guide, and we have here Queen Elizabeth goes home. World Bank pledges $600 million for Ghana. RTI commission to prosecute defaulters. Pension scheme for 664,529 farmers. And one suspect nabbed in Wa murders. And the Wa murders are very disturbing, you know, that has come up. Yes. And I do pray that as the IGP has taken the lead to get into the situation
there, things will calm down. No, with all this Queen Elizabeth funeral, do you know one thing I'm picking out?
What are you picking out?
The way the United Kingdom has come together, you know, to project the image of the Queen, you know, not speaking ill of the leader and everything that comes with it, you know, making everyone believe that she was exceptional, she was an icon. Well, she is, but you never find anyone saying anything derogatory.
Yeah.
Now I'm asking myself, if that happened in Africa, in Ghana, what would we have said? We would have set the tone for others to mock our leaders.
No, I think that they've done incredibly, exceptionally well, you know, and I think that there's a lot of lessons that we can pick generally from even the way it's been conducted.
The discipline,
the timeliness, order. The orderliness. I mean, it's just a beautiful thing to watch, even though it's a sad event, but I mean, it's an amazing thing. Well,